his.
Zach, what day is it today?
I know she was.
It's the 23rd. What?
Austin, what day is it today?
It's September 23rd.
David, what day is it today?
1998.
J.H. Man!
September 23rd, 1998. Don't ever go to Frosty's and buy, Wendy's.
Did you know that we asked?
Alright, we're about to see who's going first.
Alright.
Austin, you're going first.
Logan's.
Alright.
Which ones?
Alright.
Alright.
Why would you take this in a way where I'm gonna rip it and can't
hey,
use
dude,
the coupon?
Hey, dude, I'm just
saying.
Yeah.
Dude, it's a Nintendo Switch.
Oh my god.
How
my
did you
gosh.
Know?
Check it out, dude.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Did you get this in Silk Road?
It's yeah. The add to your collection of threatening us.
You did.
Look at that. Oh my god.
I don't know. I regret this already.
Uh-oh. Oh, I like the way
Uh-oh.
It looks.
Do not try this at home.
Oh.
I already know what this is gonna be.
How do you know?
Nintendo Switch controller.
Duh.
The Wii controller.
Oh!
Is this a...
No. Well, it's not a real one.
This is an actual knife, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not. Those are the real
what
ones.
Is
are,
this?
It's, they're illegal.
What
but,
is this? Dude?
But it's still like
oh,
the,
yeah.
the mechanics of a butterfly
he's
knife.
Doing it, he's doing it.
Real butterfly knives are illegal. So whether you choose to sharpen it or not, I mean, I guess
look
that's
at
your
that.
Thing.
He's going crazy.
Oh my god.
That was awesome.
I would have never cut myself, James. You could have got me the real one.
Now you pick who you're giving your first gift to.
Oh, you're now he's giving it.
Yeah. Who
yeah.
are you delivering to?
Yeah.
Who am I? So my gift goes to someone.
Yes. It's not that hard.
I
for
pick.
Who are you choosing?
Well, this is a tough one. This is a tough one. I'll just pick Zach.
All right, Zach.
Okay.
It's your turn. It has to be Daisy.
Luigi.
Luigi, my favorite character.
GameCube controller.
I thought you were gonna get like a Daisy.
For Smash.
Version.
Now I can go pro finally. Thank you.
Okay, Zach. Now you gotta pick.
You welcome, true. Zach.
All right.
I'm gonna go for. You know what? Austin.
No, we're not.
Me?
Yeah.
We're going again.
Alright, Austin
me?
Again.
Yeah,
what
is
it?
I know
oh
what
my
it
god,
is.
It's a Switch.
You're welcome. Careful.
Yeah, careful with that.
It's a Nintendo Switch.
What do you think it
is,
David?
It?
It's
up to
them.
Hey.
You already know what it is, don't you?
I do.
Is it from Silk Road Valley? Oh!
Dude! I have so many weapons this Christmas!
Look at that!
I don't hold it like this!
Yeah.
Dude, this.
Dude, now you're
that's
a,
for Carol, though.
I'm a Spartan.
You're from Counter-Strike.
Oh my god.
Counter-Strike, I'm two video games.
You can go pro in two
quick.
Different games.
I went in there and I looked at this every single time.
Alright, who's going next, Austin?
Oh,
for you. What is that? Oh, it's like.
Okay. James. I pick you. No, the side of the box.
Side of the box.
Ulta.
Ulta Beauty.
Hey, you're a beautiful man.
What's in the box?
Am I getting makeup?
Yeah.
I didn't anything like this for
Monica. Dude, what's in the box? Do you need a knife?
Obviously not.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
Uh-oh. There's a receipt.
I got a message from Ulta.
Dude, there's a message from the Ulta.
Wait. You tricked me. Oh my god. Oh, you double tricked me!
Open it.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, this
yeah.
is just for me though.
Hey.
I want for all
hey,
of us.
But hey.
We'll take turns.
Hey, guess what?
But, hey.
Hey.
Oh no.
Oh
no.
No. You Dumbo.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Wait, there's only three.
I know, I'll get my fourth one. We're supposed to get four, but the guy who got him only got three.
We're
so
smoking these today.
There's some complications.
I don't know about today.
Get a good David, get a good image of me.
There you go, buddy. Come in. Oh, no, you get
it's your turn.
I'm gonna keep these over here.
I gotta hide these. My parents can't see this.
That toe, let's go again.
Yeah.
All right, Zach.
What?
For you.
My parents can't find this.
Easy
Wee.
Oh.
That is my nickname, I guess.
Loser game.
Oh, Lizard gear?
Oh god.
You're gonna go
out. I know your fire
team.
Oh god. I like Gladius, but you gotta forget about that team.
London Spitfire?
You gotta forget about that team.
It's not even your team.
Jersey?
Is that a jersey or is that
a t-shirt? It's the authentic home jersey.
It's a jersey. You got a piece of authentic game material.
I'm gonna wear it. You gotta put that on right now.
James!
Yes.
Surprise, you didn't give me presents.
You're saving the best for last.
Remember what I told you?
Is this
like a humidifier?
Yeah, you got it. It's a ball.
You got me shoes?
I got you
on the
go.
Oh, that's it. It's like a pro.
Now I can be a pro when I play.
Yeah, you can wear that every time we play now. Whoa, don't show that on camera.
Oh.
You sure? I don't care. You'll get more views.
You said open. Awesome.
Size 10? Are you even size 10?
I'm gonna see it.
I mean, size 10 and smoking. Yeah.
Smoking these big old doinks.
Whoa. Oh!
Oh!
I thought we found the zippo lighter.
That was a good one.
Come on, dude. Ace of spades.
You didn't buy him fluid.
No fluid?
He needs fluid. You need fluid.
Yeah.
Alright, dude. Guess what David got you?
Another one.
Fluid. Oh, is this a cigar cutter?
It is. It's a good one. How did you know that?
It says cigar
cutter. Throw away that hat.
Yeah, throw it
in the trash. No, I'm not throwing it away.
Throw it in the trash.
Stab it. Don't.
Stab it, please. Thank you.
This is what the Chinese mafia used to cut penises and everything.
Look at that.
Why do you know that?
How many have been cut with that?
Like, well, they're really short, so it's like bite-sized wiener dogs. Pigs in a blanket? Those are all little Asian dicks.
Isn't that cool, dude?
He wasn't going
to get you a cigar cutter. I told him to get you a cigar cutter.
And a Zippo light. David, you know who's next for presents. Cool. So there is an order you have to open these in.
Okay.
What does that say?
It says Ginger Hulk.
Okay.
So David, I know. It is kind of. Yeah, you should put it down, bro.
Okay. I know. Okay, wait, hold on. We gotta speak.
I gotta explain something.
Cue the inspirational music.
Okay, so like, what's like the one thing that everyone probably here thought to get you, that you would have thought everyone would have gotten you?
I don't know.
Like, what's the easiest thing?
Like, what's
for
like
you to
a
for?
Thing you like that you buy a lot?
What do we used to go on runs for all
Legos.
The time?
Legos.
So I know you always want like the Millennium Falcon or the Death Star or anything like that.
Yeah.
So.
And this is also for all the times you've paid for his stuff.
Too.
So this is kind of a spendy gift. So.
Yeah. Really.
Why would you?
I had to drive.
Just go lightly.
Prepare to be amazed.
David, I got you.
Hold on.
It's the Falcon.
It
is.
I caught you the Lego Falcon finally.
You did it.
And a brick.
That's the best. The brick. Oh, yes.
He got you a brick.
Look at that.
As an illusion.
Yes.
Straight from outside my house.
Two-parter.
You just want to have a brick in it too?
Does it feel like that?
What does that one say? Same thing?
That one's a ginger bowl. The other one's a ginger.
Oh, okay.
So this literally came in today. Think about it, was so late because it literally came in today. And I had to like wrap it before.
Nice boy.
What if like something got mixed up? No.
That's true. You didn't look at it, huh?
I didn't even get a chance
to
look at it.
That's kind of cut. Did you see?
Do you need another?
Come on, dude.
Boy?
No.
He's got it.
Drum moment.
It is signed.
Signed by random dude.
Oh, well, it is signed from an actual like Seahawks player. I don't know if you know.
Can't even tell what it says.
It says Ken Lucas.
Ken Lucas.
He was like in the early 2000s.
Nice.
He's a black guy.
I appreciate
it'll go.
Yeah, I'll go my memorabilia wall.
Yes, four to go.
Okay.
Shitty ass Brit.
I'll return the favor to Jet's foot. You have two.
I have two.
Which one do you want first?
Can you shut up?
So I
do you need a knife?
I've always tried to. I've always wanted to get you involved on the Legos. So.
Oh my god, which one is it?
Dude, it's the. From the best movie,
it's
right?
The Hutt! Oh my god!
From The Last Jedi.
Let's do the Lego set right now, James.
We're gonna do it right now on camera.
Oh, look at that, it just opens right up.
Like butter.
Oh! Oh my god!
Okay, so many.
Dude.
Oh man. don't even know how to put this on. This,
what do you mean? Never put on a hat?
Well, like, cause like, I need, I want to wear
Mario. This got inspired after our conversation of how we deal with anger management while playing video games.
Do you want to tell him what your first gift you were gonna get him?
I was gonna buy you Red Dead, but after you said you can't buy someone just something they want. So then,
just something they want and are going to use on a regular basis.
Not, there was a whole.
Because I'm totally going to use a Karambit, dude. Yeah. Yes, for Lord of the Rings. No one got you that. Sorry. God.
Right.
Here we go.
Is this my
yeah.
new
damage
controller? This is my new damage controller.
It is.
Look at that.
I'm gonna get like so strong in this, like
punching. With one hand.
Yeah.
One arm.
One hand only, all the time.
That's literally what it is. You
don't have to open it. Alright. So you got ass punching
bed. Ass punching. Alright.
That's a cigar.
No, don't show the cigar. I got a penis cutter.
The wrapping.
Here's my gifts.
I have no idea what this could be.
Don't.
Hey, use my. The badass logo.
It is the badass logo. And that was the biggest slide.
Oh, yeah! Pop socket.
Pop socket. That's pop socket, drop it. Socket. Wait, what is that?
The badass Chargers logo.
Oh, pop socket, drop it, dude. So you got London jersey. Dude, you're gonna live there.
That's all sports.
London pit fur.
Three different types of sports.
And then
I'm a sporty guy.
He is a sporty guy.
Golden State Warriors. And a good old all Chargers blue. Hat.
No red
tops. Powder blue, too.
I know.
James, do you want to wear that hat?
So
too bad.
Hats.
I know. It's
I'm smelling my cigar. It's
three.
This one.
Oh, big one! You didn't even tell me what the big one is.
Is there a speech to this one?
Don't step on my knife.
No.
Grab it, please.
Grab it. Come on.
Grab it.
Dude, stop playing with my Karambit.
Oh. Oh. You're right.
Talking about hats, huh?
I'm the king.
You're right.
Dude, what do you remember? It's Prince William.
Oh, Prince,
He is ginger.
You look like true royalty. All right. It's a big box of chocolates.
It's fragile.
Bon appetit.
LeBron James.
Dude.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Look at that. That's so inspirational.
James.
Whoa. Wait a second. Does that have to do with World of Warcraft?
No.
It's a Nintendo Switch.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Bitch, did I guess it?
Wham!
What is this? Favorite!
Dude, this is my favorite!
Look it. Read it.
Read the sleeves.
Wake me up before you go-go.
Okay,
hold
on. Oh, here's one.
There's another part.
I'm wearing it.
And the freaking Nerf gun!
You got a lot of weapons.
Honestly. I got too many weapons. I got one too many weapons.
Cramp it.
My back is a little sweaty.
You lift up your arms.
You gotta drop the stuff though.
That's George Michaels. James, what happened to George Michaels?
I think he died of a hernia.
Stop.
Shut up.
You think he died of a what?
Hey, one more.
Oh yeah, and it's for you.
Turn it off.
That's for me.
It's your gift. This Whoa. Content's more important.
Don't break it.
Hold on. Nice.
It's an envelope.
It's an envelope.
eBay. That's not good.
Uh-oh. Maybe it's not what you think it is.
Yeah.
Alabina Alabera?
Genie Karambit.
Genie Karambit?
Not at all.
Whoa.
It's what you wanted.
Oh, my God. It's upside down. That's better than mine. Oh, my God. That's a movie we can all watch together.
The Dude. Fresno Raisins.
Are we gonna turn into an Overwatch channel?
Do you already got the jersey?
I know.
Hey.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
change, miss. I bought you a wimp shirt.
A wimp shirt.
Put it on.
I got a Lego Spitfire shirt.
Last
Christmas, and Overwatch.
I'll be making a bread.
He's gonna be in practice range.
You know what we're gonna be doing while you're working? Going to Wendy's.
Please, I kinda wanna go to Boston.
No.
Okay, let's wait till he goes to work and then we'll go to Boston.
That sounds like a plan.
We'll film it.
Camera comes on, I just take a
photo. Nice shot.
Wham!
Taking a blanket? Those are all little Asian dicks.